Hi, I'm Bob, and this is my No Shortcuts Corner. Today we're at the Riverside store at Runtex, talking to various people about what keeps them going and keeps them on track and keeps them fit.
I'm Cosmo Wayne, Bikram Yoga Austin Yoga Groove. I can eat anything I want to eat. About what I eat, I try to eat the things that feel good in class. So I find that if I eat, me personally, less dairy, if I eat more vegetables and more fruits, more natural sugars, it allows me to get through the class easier. But at the same time, I just feel better through the whole digestive process. Usually, since I'm the owner of the studio, I'm pushed, encouraged by my teachers and my students. And then just the inspiration of everybody around me, and the inspiration of my teachers, inspiration of my students. And I have to be at the studio, and as just being part of that environment, it's just that pure love. And it's incredible. I can't go very long without it. Not only that, but my body starts to hurt if I don't do it, and I start to feel cranky. First of all, the main pillar, I think, of Bikram Yoga is the strength and the yoga that I do. And then after that, it's the focus and the breath. And through these three different parts, you can gain flexibility and just all around general well-being. If you continue on that one thing that you're looking for, and for me, it happened to be this style of yoga and what I'm doing, and you do it consistently and practice, that everything will happen, everything will unfold, everything will happen exactly the way you want it to. And it's just been amazing. I mean, I've seen such amazing, incredible results that I can't explain, but just continuing on a single path and keeping the focus allows it all to happen. And sure, it's intense, but it's supposed to be. I think part of our path is working towards a goal and making it happen.
Thanks for visiting the site, and remember, better health is through community.